Hove Museum and Art Gallery will reopen Monday, 26th of July, with Mantelpiece Observation, a fascinating new collection of work produced by one of Britain's most influential ceramic artists, Richard Slee.
Richard Slee is a ceramicist of international renown. He's known very well for working in objects of interior. He works with domestic interiors. He's interested in the smaller things in life, the small personal things that tell us about who we are and what we're interested in. So this exhibition emerged as a result of a partnership between Bolton Museum, the Mass Observation Archive, the Museum of the Home, and Hove Museum and Art Gallery. These new ceramic pieces of Slee's are being shown alongside a selection of images from the Mass Observation Archive photographer Humphrey Spender. The project was developed between the curator there, Matthew Wilson, and Richard Slee. They bid for funding to put this together, and basically they were building it around the Mass Observation Archive, which you may have heard of. The Mass Observation project started in 1937. It was put together by a group of men who were interested in examining the small social details of life. So you can see already that fits with the sort of interest that Slee has about the details that make us who we are, what we're interested in, the small everyday items in life. So one of the first projects that the Mass Observation Archive put together was called the Mantelpiece Directive, where they asked people to fill in quite simply a questionnaire about what is on your mantelpiece, going from left to right. So this took place in Bolton. There were two strands of the Mass Observation project. One was in Blackheath in London, one was in Bolton. And obviously this was put together by the Bolton Museum of...
Impressive. So when the exhibition will be ready for the public?
The exhibition is opening on Monday, the 26th, when this museum reopens to the public, after having been closed for a period of time. So we're very, very excited and happy to have this exhibition brought to the public. As you can see, it's startling and beautiful, and we're very happy that this is the exhibition we will open with.
And how long is it going to be here for?
It will be here until the end of February 2022. So that nicely takes us across the August holidays, where we hope to welcome a lot of families to our museum, and across Christmas holidays, where again, we hope we have a lot of activities for families in our museum.